Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to convert the response text from ChatGPT into PDF. So I'll be showing you two ways how you can do this. So let's get started. So first let me generate the text. So for doing this I would recommend you to go with the canvas feature. Just select canvas, and this is available even for the free tier as I am using one. And here just paste your prompt. I will go this one and just run it. And here we have got the response, and you can even edit it. For example, if you don't want this introduction part, you can literally cut this introduction like this. You can just copy this, cut this and remove this. And in case if you want to add something, you can just put a new line and add it. So once you're done finalizing your response, what you can do is you can just ask ChatGPT, can you convert this into a PDF? And ChatGPT will automatically generate it for us. So as you can see here, we have got a downloadable file. So if I click here, it has been downloaded, and if I open it, so we have got the entire PDF like this. What if you also want to make some more adjustments? So for that, you can just copy this. This will copy the entire essay. Just sign in with your Google account, and here we'll be having this Google Apps. Just go to Google Docs over here. So just open blank document and paste the essay that you're having. So here you can do much more like editing style, like changing the font, adding colors, inserting images. Just play around with what you want to do. Once it is done, go to file, and here you will be having the download option, and we'll be having PDF document. Select it, and that's it. It has got downloaded as a PDF. That's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. There are a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.